So much for that. This will be a short one. Hang on, I'm gonna do something real quick. I want my ball to be a bright white color, not a piss yellow one. Well, that didn't help. God, the kickback came on. Whoa. Wow, kickback came on again. Whoa, today's my lucky day. So now the locks are lit. Yum, 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 yum. Hitting those center drop targets again will light the third lock. I can't remember what else it did. Yum, 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 yum. Oh, that's right, the spinner got upgraded. Oh, almost hit it. Okay, then the center target back by the bumpers. Yeah, it's been upgraded. It scores more points now. Got it. Hey, and the kickback's lit. Well, what do you know? I might actually get somewhere on this table now. Multiball. Whoa.
Five,
getting that center target up there at the bumpers when it's at the max value is an achievement. Kickback kicked in again. Let's try to hit those other two off. Try to hit 5 and 6. There's 5. Alright. Alright. I'll just do that instead. Nope. Thank you. Even got an extra ball on it. But I owe it all to the kickback. Got all the standard goals. Okay, looks like things are back to normal now. Bad nudge. Nice! That's a sniper shot right there. Multi-ball. Now that's what's normally supposed to happen on this table. You take down a whole bank of targets, and kickback doesn't light up. That's why it's always such a quick three and out on this table. Six. Oh, missed him. Didn't get any more. Yum, 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 yum. Okay. That's your typical ball here on this table. Kickback ain't lit. So it's just... The ball just sails right over there. I doubt I beat my high score. I think the high score on this is like 2 million-ish, I think. No, I beat it. Just barely, but I beat it. Okay, I can buy this darn tables pack on my Xbox. Oh, good for you, man. But yeah. Definitely screenshotting that one.